To me, craft beer, it's a lifestyle.
We're trying to make something unique, different, and we're trying to make amazing craft beer that changes things.
At Blue Nose, our mission is to give people what they want in beer.
I've tried the True Justice, and it's a pale ale, and it's delicious.
To be honest, it's different than any pale ale I've ever tried.
I use very kind of fruity, citrusy hops and lower bitterness.
Great citrus, nice hop aroma, nice malt background with it.
All over the country, San Francisco, Seattle, Colorado, Chicago, people are pushing craft breweries.
It's this movement of just people helping each other out.
Well, here at Sheffield's, I really try to focus on American craft and especially Midwestern craft. I look forward to having some fresh Blue Nose here at Sheffield's.
We want people to know that we're here creating flavors that we love and that we hope you love too, and we really think you will.
Triple X Honey, super nice beer, great summer seasonal. I can see them crushing with that beer.
Then we age it on orange blossom honey, so you get this wonderful floral character. It's 9.5% alcohol, but it tastes like it's 5% alcohol.
Jordan Eisenberg is the kind of guy that when you meet him, I mean, you love him first of all, right away. He's a people person. He's out there just like me. We're both bartenders, you know. We're behind that pine, you know.
He's that guy that knows everybody.
Dave Kelly is our head brewer at Blue Nose. He's just as passionate as we are.
And you hear him talk about beer, and you just know off the bat that Dave knows what he's talking about, and he's not blowing smoke up yet.
The guy is the Stephen Hawking of beer. Nate is our organizational glue.
And Nate is super business focused.
Nate has his own separate kind of palette, which works out really well because some of the beers that he comes up with are just amazing.
Nate really kind of gives us the kick in the ass that we need to get things done immediately.
Between myself, him, and Dave, we've just got this awesome team, awesome combination of people that can get things done. This is our Chipotle Stout.
Let's make like this really rich, smooth stout. Dry hop the crap out of it with these Chipotle peppers.
We're a tight core of passionate guys that are trying to push this new movement of craft beer in the United States.
I'd like to change people's minds on beer. It's something I'm very passionate about.
You can make something and change the style guideline. You can change what that beer is.
When I went into a bar, the reason I wanted to start making beer was because there was beers that I really liked and different varieties and aspects of that beer that I knew I could change that would make me like it more. So if I can do that for somebody else as well, it made me happy. I would hope to make them happy.
I want to make beers that everybody can enjoy and love. The people that maybe you're trying beer for the first time also can love and enjoy.
We've got ourselves a warehouse. We've gotten some of the things that we need, sinks, plumbing.
We have our building, we have, you know, our water, we have our brewing. We're brewing like crazy. We're getting stuff done. People are going insane over our beer.
We care about this more than anything.
We have a couple steps left to go, and we need some help with that.
Jordan and I, we both work two jobs. I mean, we're bartenders. We get off work, we come to the brewery directly after that. We're working double shifts every day of the week.
There's a great team here. We've got three guys that know what they're doing, know what they want.
I want our team here at Blue Nose Brewery to make the best beer you've ever had.
We've invested a lot in ourselves, and we're doing this full time. We're looking for that extra little push, really what, you know, what Kickstarter I think is all about.
Pipa is actually named after my father-in-law.
This is made with 50% corn, so you still get a really good, flavorful beer, but at the same time, you have a light beer that you can sit sessionably, you know, drink during parties or warm weather.
Guys, this is Blue Nose. Thank you again for watching. We're here for you.
Thank you guys for, you know, coming to our Kickstarter. We're really excited about getting those new fermenters and getting that beer in your hands.
Check out our incentive packages, guys. We got a lot of cool stuff lined up for you. We can't wait to ship it out to you.
I'm Jordan.
I'm Nate.
I'm Dave, and we're going to get a Blue Nose pint in your hand as soon as possible. Thanks. Cheers.
Cheers.